Hello friends, it's Michelle. Today we're going to make a Mother's Day card for mommies, grandmas, aunties, or any woman in your life that's very special.
Mommy?
Yes. And grandma?
Yes.
And auntie? Okay? So first, let's paint your hand. Yeah. Look, that's Penelope's hand. Penelope's blue hand.
Wash it, yeah.
And now we have Penelope's pink hand. Good job. Wash it off. Are you ready? Your hand prints are dry. I want you to cut them out. If you need help, you can ask mommy or daddy to help you cut it out. When you cut them out, they should look like this. We have how many hands? One, two, three. Three hands and one foot. Okay? And this is how we're gonna glue it together. Happy Mother's Day!
Happy Mother's Day, Mommy.
Mommy, Grandma, and Auntie.
Today I'm going to show you how to make a picture frames for Mother's Day with things that you have at home. First of all, you need a piece of cardboard for an empty box of cornflakes or any kind of cereal. You need some stick or straw if you have, or some strip from the magazine. You need some sort of decorations. You could use buttons, sequins, or stickers. You need a cloth pin, a paper clip. Use it. And the most important thing, a picture of your mommy, your aunt, or your grandmother. Women that you must love. Okay, let's turn it. You need a glue. First of all, I'm gonna glue all my stick. I'm gonna use stick. I'm gonna glue all my stick. Now I'm going to use some sort of decorations. I'm going to use button. I'm going to glue my buttons. Thank you. This button. Glue my buttons. I'm gonna glue a cloth pin. Okay. And then I'm gonna pin my picture. And this is my picture frame.
Hi friends, we're going to make a heart for Mother's Day. What we need is a piece of paper, white paper. Color construction paper or red emerald or magazine. And we need pencil too. First thing, what we do, we draw a heart. We draw a heart with a pencil. But for older kids, they can trace with the black marker on the pencil line. Next, we whip the construction paper in the small pieces, and I have prepared some earlier. So now the fun is we decorate the heart with this small pieces of construction paper. But we need glue, so. Thank you. you can use I use orange marker. I love you. I love you. This is a nice heart, pretty heart. So you can get to all the women that you love, like mother or auntie or grandma or teacher. All right? Have fun.
Hello friends, Priscilla here. Today what we're gonna make is a finger painting Mother's Day picture. And what we need is paper. We have different color paints here, blue, pink, yellow, and purple. If you don't have any paint, that is okay because you can use markers or you can use crayons. So first what we're gonna do is we're gonna put our paper down, and we need another piece of paper. We're gonna fold it in half, and we're going to make a heart stencil. We're gonna take our marker, and I'm gonna draw half a heart, and it's gonna look just like that. And we're going to use scissors to cut it out. Right on the line. And ta-da, you have your heart. Now we need to put our heart on our paper. We're going to use some tape so that our heart doesn't move when we're painting around it. Fold some tape on each side, top of the heart, and the bottom of the heart. Tape, 1, 2, 3 pieces of tape. And we're gonna put it right on the middle of our paper. See, our heart's on our paper. Now we're going to take our fingers and use different color paints. Put a little bit of purple paint, some yellow paint, some pink paint, some blue paint. You can use any colors that you like. Now you could take your finger and dip it inside of the paint. See? And you can... Thank you. we're going to take our stencil off the paper so we can see what we made on the bottom. Made a heart because we love our mommies. So since this is for our mommy, I think we should write the word mom right in the middle of our heart. So you can take a marker and we're gonna write the word mom, M-O-M, in the middle of our heart. And big line. We just wrote the word mom, M-O-M. I hope you really like this Mother's Day arts and craft. Happy Mother's Day. Bye.